M. Paint my face, I'm him. Putting this big black dick in your skims.
Ha! Gay!
Yo, what up? It's your boy Black with Black TV. We'll give you reviews and hip hop news. And today, we're going to actually break down the lyrics for The Game's diss to Eminem, Black Slim Shady. But first, don't forget to hit subscribe to Black TV for more reviews, more reactions. Hit that like button. And in the comment section below, what lyric, what bar, what's the worst bar The Game said in this diss? Because apparently everybody is talking about how terrible this song is, this diss is. And also, put what is the best diss song in rap history. Is it No Vaseline by Ice Cube? Put that in the comment section below. So yeah, I know I'm pretty late. I got other stuff to do. I've been busy. But we're gonna actually see how terrible this song is. I was gonna do a full reaction to this album, but it's 30 tracks, so I ain't got time to be doing that. So without any further ado, let's go ahead and check out the Black Slim Shady.
I'm still out making my Uber runs. I'll be home soon. I just got one more pickup, kind of close to 8 Mile. Okay, love you too.
What? Really? First of all, Eminem wouldn't be driving no Uber, bro. Just saying.
I don't think they know who they fucking with. Pull that truck around, niggas is talking clips. Hi, I'm the Black Slim Shady. Rank 9, singing Frank Ocean, and you get hit with this Novocaine. Sick and tired of niggas, bitches, and critics, they all the same. Lame games, they playing line, trying me for my name.
Whoa, you do what, bro? Man, this man said, lame games, they playing line, trying me, my name. I stick my dick in your black ass. Bro, like, that's candidate number one for worst bar in the Black Slim Shady.
Philippines, kick the Kool-Aid over, tell God don't intervene while I'm smashing Sweetie, proceed to smithereens, the G-A.
Why's you dissing Sweetie, bro? Sweetie didn't do nothing to you, man. I don't think. And why is he trying to rap like Eminem on this song, bro? Like, why?
You're not that guy, pal. Trust me. You're not that guy.
Okay. Eminem is in his own lane. Like, Eminem made that style.
Get 50 M, pay my face, I'm him. Putting this big black dick in your skims.
Ha! Gay!
I killed Dr. Dre in my basement last night. I was wasted last night. I went apeshit last night. Lost my taste and my smell. I got a Marion. Me and Dr. Fauci with the crazy girls. And then we got a party on. So
bruh. It's killing me that I see where he's going, trying to mimic Eminem as far as in the diss, but no, bro. Like that don't fit your cadence at all.
And my dick stay hard when I see Lizzo on the internet. Another BBL. My dick get little on the internet.
This man said, and my dick stay hard when I see Lizzo on the internet.
Okay.
I don't want to see any man's getting hard off of Lizzo. I'm just saying, like, I mean, Lizzo, really?
Chuck?
Yeah.
Hey, man, let's get you out the rain.
How's your night going, bro?
I'm cool, man. You don't need that mask. Nobody cares about that shit anymore.
Good looking, homie. Hey, yo, I really fuck with that starter cap. That shit hard as fuck.
Crazy story behind it. My brother Stan, rest in peace. What? He gave this hat 22 years ago.
Damn. Oh, shit. This motherfucker autographed and everything. Who signed it for you?
Eminem. He used to be like this rap god. Man, me and my brother. Whoa, wait. I know where we're going. Wait, why do you have a...
Yo, shut the...
Hey, man, I'm driving. I'll get you there. Wait.
Man, this Stan interlude is really cringy to me.
All I got is my word, my dick, and my Mac 10. One thing you can never have is my motherfucking black skin.
So oh, he goes platinum and oh, I'm on the map with him. He got all the blackest friends. He wants to be African, so pass me the torch, cause the torture in my mind with the voice that defied rhymes will force the blind eye to see that I was in the white Rolls Royce with 5'9s when you was pretending to be the white Royce, the 5'9. I'd rather listen to Snitch 9 like 69 times than participate in 69s with 69.9.
Look, you wanna throw a shot at 6ix9ine, but bro, you've been on interviews lying. And like, I did a reaction to his freestyle at Power 106 LA Leakers. And bro, you wrote it, the internet exposed you and you wrote it. You wrote that. Like, and you going around crying about Dr. Dre here and there. Like, bro, just make music. You don't even have a visual for your album. Like, come on, man.
Then listen to you. You're a Karen, call the cops, tell him it's a black man on your block with a Glock and he got a cop hair like Phil Collins. Listen to him, he's still wildin'.
Nah, Epstein's chasing me around Epstein Island.
So silence, I'm thinking. Nothing rhymes with orange, so 50 50 slim shake. A good 40 Glock, you unarmed. Drop the world on your head with one arm. This slim, Haley's with me and she's unharmed.
Bro, why is you talking about his daughter, bro? You don't care. You are so angry that you're talking about Eminem's daughter. You want attention that bad, bro? It's like, it's kind of like, I mean, I know in rap, like, you, it doesn't matter lyrically what you say. It's like, but I mean, like, it's like you poking at a lion. You really want to die, bro? Lyrically, just saying.
Side of my shoulders is demons chasing Jehovah, the renegade or the soldier. I really gave it to Hova. How I feel? 23 years still ain't penetrating the culture. You are not top five.
Man, now he dissing Hov, saying he's not top five. Are you serious? Jay-Z is top three. Me personally, that's what I believe. He's top three.
I'm crazy. I'm not Mr. Nice Guy. You didn't pissed off Jimmy, Universal, and Interscope. Nope, I got Jimmy, Slim, 50, and Universal, Interscope. Cause I'm shady. Oh, you think I'm a joker? Well, riddle me this. You love your mother?
Man, he said, you think I'm the joker? Riddle me this. That's the riddle, riddler, brother. Joker would never say nothing like that.
And I told you when I was in Detroit, I wanted to go to 8 Mile. Cause when I was little, to get some M&Ms, I had to walk 8 Mile.
That bar was really garbage. He said, and I told you when I was in Detroit, I wanted to go to 8 Mile because when I was little to get M&Ms, I had to walk to 8 Mile.
Stop it. Get some help.
He walked 8 miles. You could have thought of something better.
And I'm a lyrical 50 cal. Leave his brains all thin when the games all end. Then the chainsaw ring, ring. But since Curtis always do, let him write the rhymes for you. Tell him to clip the wings on my butterfly tat and force him back in the cocoon.
Bro, 50 Cent damn near wrote over half of the documentary. He gave you his hits, bro. He gave you his hits for you to be successful, bro. Those are Curtis songs. You can't sit there and say, like, you being a hypocrite right now. A hypocrite. That's ridiculous, man. That's ridiculous.
So the cannons is blam blam, and if it jammed, then I unjam it and wipe down my strip of pole with the head grease from your bandana. Now I'm here, hope you're ready. This is not mom's spaghetti. This your dad was 22 when he ate Lil Debbie. He takes the cake.
Oh my God, man. Now I'm here, I hope you're ready. This is not mom's spaghetti. This is your dad was 22 when he ate Lil Debbie. He takes the cake. Man, these bars is cringy, bro. Game, you can rap better than this, bro.
She had to lose herself in a moment, give up her dreams, just to see her son out here looking like a wigger in jeans. Little Marshall Mack, I even kidnapped Stan's brother and baited him in for you, but you would just say no. Probably leave us in the blistering cold. I know you fiending for a Dr. Dre basic. How ironic. And add it in the basement, and now I chronic, cause I didn't had it with the fake shit. Hi kids, here's some fun. Let's all say nigga once. Crash the car, hit and run, jumped out, hit the gun. Mr. Shady, don't be shady. Pick that pen up, don't be lazy.
So that was the game's The Black Slim Shady. I was expecting way terrible lyrics than than everybody else was saying. Now, I will say it ain't good. The song is not good at all. It's not. It's not one bar that was really disrespectful. Besides the whole Haley bar, which I don't even agree. If you're going to go to hit under the belt, you really have to hit under the belt. And that was like, that wasn't it, bro. That wasn't it. I really just don't understand the whole deal of the game and not getting recognition from Dr. Dre. And he just crying, whimpering out here and there. That's idiot. He's just being an idiot. And I'm pretty sure Eminem is not gonna respond to this, but I would say the most cringy bar in this is when he said about the whole, the dad, this is your dad 22 when he eat Lil Debbie. Oh, no. Let me take that back. The bar where he was like, I wanted to go to 8 Mile because when I was little, I walked to the store for 8 miles. Like, that, what? That sounds like something I would rap. But yeah, you know, this is pathetic. This song is pathetic, man. But the most important question is, what do you think of the Black Slim Shady? Do you like it? Do you love it? What bar is cringy to you? Do you actually like his diss to Eminem? Leave it in the comment section below. Hit that like button. Follow me on all my socials. And until next time, I holla. Next time on Black TV.